You're watching the CBS 42 News at Noon.
So next month, Growing Kings will host its third annual fundraising gala. It's called Chucks and Tucks, and we've got Ballard Jones and Marcus Carson here with us now to tell us a little bit more about how we can take part. But first off, I want to know a little bit more about the organization itself. Tell us about Growing Kings.
Well, Growing Kings is a local nonprofit organization. We work with underserved male youth implementing school-based enrichment and mentoring programs. So we currently engage 500 boys every week of the school year in Birmingham City Schools.
Awesome. And Chucks and Tucks, tell me a little bit about the event. I see you've got yours on today. It looks
Absolutely.
Like you've got yours too. Look, I wore the Nikes. I didn't get the memo.
So yeah, like you said, it's our third annual fundraising gala. This year is taking place on April 21st from 8 p.m. to 12 a.m. at the ballroom at Roots and Revelry.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a night of fun, food, dancing. The biggest thing is that you're able to wear your Chucks. We encourage you to wear your Converse Chuck Taylors with your evening wear. So if you're someone like myself or Marcus who wears Converse to work, and then you can just go home and change into your evening wear and go straight to the event.
That's perfect.
Everybody's very comfortable. But the big unique thing about it is that we do a student shoe design competition mm-hmm. with it every year. This is the poster for it. And we work with all 7 Birmingham City High Schools to solicit designs from students in the art classes there. And so they are able to design their own Chuck Taylors on this.
Very cool.
Well, we can't see it right now, but this
template. There we go. Now you can take a look at it.
And so once we've received all those designs, we put them all on our social media, and the ones that receive the top 5 amount of votes, plus 1 staff pick, we send them on design boot camp to UAB the week of spring break. The students all receive an iPad as a prize, and then the shoes they design, we auction off at our silent auction as pieces of art.
Absolutely awesome. We're going to have all that information on how folks can get involved, maybe design some shoes on the CBS 42 News app. Guys, thanks to both of you so much for
being here.
Thank you.
And again, all that information that you'll need to know, you can check it out online at WIET.com. Keep it right here. We'll be right back.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate it. Thanks so much. I don't know.